Another story that we heard stems from a department leader of a big company, of a big and a growing company in the building sector. But the story is representative for many other and smaller cases that we have heard in the interviews. This leader of the company, department, explains that each of his workers works very independently. That means that everyone has a car with which he can transport the most relevant working instruments, and in this car there is a laptop, and this laptop has a stable internet connection. The department leader states that this very good technical support does not only have positive effects. One negative effect is that the workers do not prepare so properly anymore when they come to a building site, because they know, if I have forgotten something, I can just quickly go back and buy it or bring it back from home. A second effect is that the cognitive preparation referring to remembering data, for example, is also staying behind, because they know I can find everything in my laptop. We researchers say that this is a form of digital demence. A third aspect is that having a phone on the building site means that I can call my responsible boss every time when I want to, or that I can send him a picture every time that I want to. This leads to a lack of responsibility, which is in some cases welcomed by the department leader. They say, well, it's good that you call, because that's why you have a phone. On the other hand, some department leaders say, well, you on the building side, you should take over the responsibility. So this is an effect which can be valued as positive, but also valued as negative. And finally, what the department leader sees is that there is a lot of information collected because it is digital, so you have room to store it. And that also a lot of information is distributed because it is easy to do it. You just click and the email is distributed to a lot of persons. But from the perspective of the department leader, this leads to the effect that the workers receive too much information, and that they refuse to read that information because it is so much. So his question is, how can I be sure that my workers will read what I have sent them? And his idea is to send the most relevant information with a salary check, so at least he knows they have opened the letter.